I am Roman Kent. My children's favorite bedtime story, even when they became grown-ups, was the story of the dog we had when we lived in Poland. We called her Lala, which means doll. We had no idea what kind of a dog she was. We didn't care. We wanted her and we loved her. And that was all that mattered. No barbed wire, no guns, nothing the Germans built stopped this little dog from loving us. I wish people would sometimes be more like Lala. This is a story my kids wanted me to repeat many times. But it has a moral. It taught me something too. That love is stronger than hate.